And welcome back to part 7 of Let's Play Mega Man ZX, and now we're at secure the biometal mission. The radar is picking up a biometal signature. It's on the move and has entered Area H on its own. Area H is where the amusement park was attacked in a Maverick raid 10 years ago. It's abandoned, but it seems as though some of the machinery is still in operation. Head to Area H and secure the biometal. Alright. So now we gotta go to Area A now. And there's a sub tank. Vent. Mavericks are concentrated in that area. It looks like they're after the biometal too, so be careful. Vent? Did you hear me? What's wrong? I'm on my way. I never thought I'd be back here again. Looks like Vent remembers something. And this is pretty much a Metool park. There's a lot of Metool things here. There's a Metool Ferris wheel. And yeah. Thank you. And also, if you're concerned, these metals are also from Mega Man 5. Like, when you shoot them and they explode, like, three mini metals would pop up. Like that. And that giant metal was from Mega Man 4. Ah! That wasn't the one! That wasn't the one with the biometal! Vent, what's going on? You've been acting strange ever since this mission started. Prairie, where is that biometal signature? Vent, get a hold of yourself. What's wrong with you? I've been here before, 10 years ago. My mom brought me here. 10 years ago? That was when the Mavericks attacked, so... Yeah, I can't stop thinking about it since I got here. Maybe history will repeat itself and I'll be helpless to do anything again. Vent, remember that you're not alone. Don't try to carry the weight of the world on your shoulders. You've got me and the other guardians. And you've got Jiro watching over you too. We'll save this country together. Prairie, thank you. Recommencing mission. Thank you.
Ook, ook.
So a Maverick has come to take me back, eh? I was having such a good time playing with my new powers in this place filled with such fond memories. Memories? 10 years ago, I was just another Maverick going wild in this place when Lord Serpent took notice of my talent. Now I'm one of his executive officers.
Ooh, ooh.
It's incredible. Your little story about 10 years ago eased my conscience. Now I'm not going to feel bad about taking you out.
Ooh.
You're actually going to fight me? This should be a blast. I'll show you just how powerful the Pseudoroid Purpule really is. Alright, so his weakness is his arms, so just don't attack the arms.
No, I'm too powerful to be beaten. I'm an officer. I should be unstoppable.
Drowning in his own power. What an appropriate end for a lowlife that wanted it so badly. I am the biometal of the shadows, Model P. You fought bravely. Model X, since you are lending your power to this one, am I to assume the time has come? It has. Someone is trying to receive Model W. Will you help us stop him? It is our destiny across the ages to protect the world of man. Let us once again become humanity's blade for striking down evil. I apologize that I cannot hand over the password. Serpent split my data up into two parts. The other part is contained in a different Pseudoroid. As long as the Pseudoroid is operational, you will never reach Model W. So that means there is another enemy waiting out there somewhere with the power of Model P? Well, yep, there is. And now we have Model P. And he could throw a Shuriken. And he could throw kunais. And he could also stick to ceilings and also shoot kunais while on it. Vent, can you hear me? Come in. HQ radar has spotted multiple Slither Inc. airships. Their fleet is flying full speed straight at us. Please get back here. We need your help. All right. Looks like they're under attack now. And also, if you look over here, you could see that snake guy we had to fight in Mega Man Zero 2. And yeah, that's a cameo from Mega Man from the Mega Man Zero series. Prairie, what's the status on the enemy fleet? Not good. They're right on top of us. This ship wasn't designed for heavy battle. If the enemy boards us, we're done for. Slither Inc.'s fleet has fired on opening volley. Return fire. All hands man the port and starboard machine guns. Don't let them get any closer. Vent, you have to get to the deck and do what you can do to stop those boarding parties. Leave it to me. No one's going to get hurt on my watch. I'll protect the guardians. They're the ones from before!
Enemy troops have boarded the ship. They're heading for the engine room down below. You have to get down there and protect the engines. Hurry! Don't worry. They won't get through me.
Alright, so it looks like Pandora and Prometheus are here.
Hey, you! Stand away from the reactor!
Move aside.
Prairie, are you alright? Vent!
You, the boy from before, Model X, Model Z, together.
Or should we just call them Model ZX now? Serpent's orders are to eliminate the Guardians here and now. Such a waste. It's time for one final test to see if you'll make a worthy sacrifice for the arrival of Model W!
Sacrifice? Me? Prometheus, it's not fair.
Don't worry, I'll be sure to leave some for you. That is, unless he's too fragile and gets blown to pieces.
Vent. Get back, Prairie. I'll handle him. Alright, so Prometheus is a fire slash shadow type robot. So yeah. He's pretty much weak to Harpooya, well, Model H. So yeah, you could use Model H if you want.
Interesting! You're more powerful than I expected! You've combined the biometal fragments to draw out more power. Excellent feature! That woman knew what she was doing when she created that biometal!
Wait. That woman? You're talking about Sis.
Oh, you know her? Well then. You must not be of this time either. What an interesting little connection you two have. Wait, get back here. Don't be so quick to bare your claws to me, little one. Oh, it'll cost you your life, just like it cost the red Mega Man his. Why, you... Consider yourself lucky to be alive. Remember this moment and how I let you live. If you want to press your luck, we'll be waiting.
Commander Prairie, the enemy fleet is moving away. The enemy has retreated. I want a damage report. and make sure the wounded get priority. Understood. Vent, come back to the command center. There's something we need to talk about. Is this about Prometheus saying you are not of this time? Did you know that a long, long time ago, humans and machines were at war with each other? I've heard about it, but that was hundreds of years ago. It's just history now. I'm a machine born of that era. I was designed to look like a person. I'm a Reploid. You're a Reploid built hundreds of years ago? But sis, she's not a Reploid. She was human. She was a scientist who tried to protect Reploids when no one else would. When the war ended, human and Reploid were both living in harmony. And peace had finally prevailed. But the sentient machines known as Mavericks continued to threaten mankind. Since formed the Guardians and tried to locate the source of the Maverick outbreaks in order to stop it. But sis, she's gone and... You've been fighting Mavericks for centuries. Fighting for the ones you love, just like me. Well, not quite like me. You've been at it much longer than me. Vent. Boss told me never to give up. That I still had something I must protect. We must destroy Model W and stop the Maverick outbreaks. For Boss. For Mom. For your sister. For everyone that we hold clear, that we hold dear in our hearts. You're right. Thank you, Vent. Let's get this mission underway. Alright, so we'll be continuing the other half of the missions in part 8.